Okay, we'll give now finishing touch to the painting. इसको final strokes देंगे अभी. First, we'll take the brown color and use little linseed oil. Just make some shrubs, some branches with a very thin brush. You can put it randomly, one here, one there, wherever you feel like putting it. You can put. You can use burnt umber and no need to add any other color. Just give some strokes on the branches. Just one big. Just touch and make it straight. Yes, it's done. This portion also we are going to make some little leaves and use mixing cadmium yellow and crimson red. Just have to dab the brush. No, I'm not going to put linseed oil. It should be dry in the thick patches of the color. See? You can take both the colors. See, one red and yellow. And then you take it. You get different shades of both the colors. Yes, now it's done. Totally can use red color more. So it's a little far, so I can just make it a little dark. For our branches, the color should be a little darker than the near one. take little green color and make it lighter green, little add white in that. Make a lighter shade of green. Add little yellow. It's done. And here also you can use the green mixed with white. This white, touch of white shows the sun reflection on the plants. Just give a touch of white.